Hey, you're watching Tech Me With You, and we're here with Nat Ho, a familiar face in Singapore. So Nat, what have you been up to?
I've been busy with Tang Le. That's my ongoing project, it pays all my bills. I also have an interesting tech project. It's called the LyfieEye.
LyfieEye.
Yes, and this is the prototype.
Ta-da! It looks like a little magic 8-ball.
Yeah, it does. The LyfieEye is a 360-degree camera that you can just plug into your Android phone. You don't even need to have battery.
Oh my god, perfect. It seems to work pretty seamlessly.
At the end of the day, as a consumer, you just want to capture a slice of your life. You may have just missed a moment because you are taking a picture of your cat with a 360. Or you're taking a picture of a cat and then suddenly you spin it around and oh, baby's walking.
Oh my gosh, the things that he thinks of, like, when can I get one of these little lifeies?
You can actually just head over to the Lifey website.
Oh, I can get one already.
Yes, and order it maybe in time for Christmas.
What are some of the quirky little apps that you have?
The most interesting app, I think it's very quirky, called Habitica. It's an app that turns your life into an RPG. Basically, it's a to-do list. If you don't complete these tasks, your health will get deducted and then you die.
And then I die. Are you the kind of person who pays money when it comes to premium apps?
I do, actually.
No, sometimes,
because like I'm impatient.
What are some of the gadgets you can't live without?
Recently, I got a 3D printer.
How high-tech is that? He has his own 3D printer.
I'm just nerdy.
Yeah.
So this is a cat keychain that also doubles up as a phone holder. I needed a hook, so I printed out a hook.
So you didn't just make something that wasn't useful.
I'm practical.
You're a very techy person,
yes.
But you're also a real fitness buff.
I try to be. So there was one day after showering, I walked past the mirror. I got a shock. I had really let myself go.
Do you use a lot of fitness apps or food apps?
I don't really use that many fitness apps, but I'm using a Samsung Gear S2, so this tracks my, how many steps I take. I try to hit at least 6,000 steps
Good.
A day.
Every time I come into Singapore, every day is 10,000 steps.
Right.
So easy.
So, you know, because of our modern day lifestyle and because we drive and all that, we actually exercise a lot lesser.
Yeah.
All the more, I think it's important to have fitness apps like these also to kind of keep you aware. I mean, I don't obsess over it.
Unless we have another moment in front of the mirror and you're like, oh my god.
The mirror moment.
Okay, thank you so much, Nat. This was so fun talking to you.
Thank you, Melissa.
Here's Nat.
Hello, I'm Nat Ho, and you're watching Tech360.tv.